Hi Capricorn, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Capricorn, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys. Capricorn, we are picking few cards, guys. So these are for your general energies, this is for your relationship and this is for your career situation, guys. Capricorn, if you want more clarity in your situation, guys, you can watch the pick a card love reading I have right after this general energy, guys. So you can stay tuned for that. So let's start with these cards here first, guys. We have Devil in reverse, Sun in reverse and Star. So Capricorn, in your situation, guys, in your work situation or in your relationship, you are making a lot of efforts, trying really hard, working really hard, making extraordinary efforts, and maybe still whatever you do, you do not have that clarity. There is some kind of confusions or doubts. You are someone who is really dedicated to your work or whatever you take up. Even in your relationship, you are really dedicated and you want to work hard, put in all your efforts. But whatever it is, guys, you are seeing some confusion and doubts in your circumstance. Maybe with this person you love, you feel that you cannot trust them or rely on them, some kind of doubts. Maybe, or in your work situation, you don't know which way to go or what is the path, what is your decision. So something is blocking your vision. Maybe for some of you, it may be your own health blocking the way forward in your life. Maybe you have some illness that is affecting your work potential, or it may be some addictions that you have. It may be some bad habits like drinking, smoking, something bothering you a lot, affecting the way things are in your work situation, affecting your work potential, or affecting this relationship with this person you love. So some kind of weakness is there on your part and you are trying your best, you are trying really hard, but you are unable to overcome all that, guys. But I also see that this person you love, they are really kind and compassionate and they are here to help you. Maybe sometimes they are hurt by the way you speak to them or by the way you behave. So apart from that, they are really trying hard to help you. Maybe they are forgiving you each and every time and they want to help you with everything possible from their side. So I see that you are also making efforts and this person you love is also making efforts. So these energies we spoke of, it may be your energy or this may be your person's energy in this relationship, guys. And because of your efforts, guys, I see that you are seeing some hope and some positive changes for yourself in your future. So there are changes waiting for you or changes happening right now, and you are sensing that some positive movement is what is happening in this life, in this relationship or in your work situation, guys. So let's see what is the card specific to your relationship. We have Seven of Cups. So with this card, it just means that you have a lot of dreams and fantasies. Maybe, guys, you are working towards that. But if you want those dreams to manifest in reality, you have to work hard, make efforts and make positive efforts and changes and have that contemplation in your heart. So whatever goals or aspirations you have for your life, you have to contemplate the actions necessary to progress positively, guys. Capricorn, so let's see what is the card for your career situation. The Hermit. So you are making some important change in your work situation, guys. Maybe you are thinking about some decision. You want to make the right decision, and you are thinking deeply about that. You don't want to make the wrong choice. So you are in deep thought. You want clarity in your work situation, Capricorn. So that is what I see with these cards, guys. Thank you for watching, guys. If you want more clarity, Capricorn, you can watch the Pick a Card Love reading that is coming up right now, guys. For your love reading, guys, it's going to be like a pick a card. So this is your first card and this is your second card. Whichever card you want to choose, you can first close your eyes, think about your situation, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start with the first card. We will see what it is. I'll keep this card aside. So for those who chose this card, we have the juniper tree. So with this card, guys, the energy is that in your situation today, guys, maybe you are feeling extremely guilty or responsible for certain things. Maybe it has happened in your life, or certain circumstances that has unfolded in someone close to you. So, and you feel really guilty because you feel that you are the one responsible for those circumstances or the way things went. But in truth, you need not feel sad and stressed because it is not your making and this is not your fault. And you need to understand that you are someone with a good heart. That is the reason you feel sadness for someone else's troubles or worries, guys. And you need to understand that you should not lose hope and keep doing the right things you are doing right now and being really compassionate. And you are someone really compassionate. That is what I see, guys. And this sadness or stress, whatever it is the making of someone, some kind of person. It may be a third party involved in your situation, in this relationship. So you are doing the right things, but you are taking the responsibilities for all the faults or mistakes that have happened. And this is the time for us to stop the blame game and shift our attention. So we need to be compassionate. We should not be impulsive. And when we are that way, we are going to get a second chance at our life, second chance in this relationship or in that particular circumstance, whatever has unfolded and whatever is stressing you today. And you need to understand that the truth in your situation will reveal itself, because we cannot hide truth for a long time, guys, whether it is our mistake or someone else's mistake. We can never hide truth, never bury truth. So that is the energy with this card. And we should not act out of our anger or resentments. We should always be kind and compassionate and be patient. So that is the energy with this card, guys. For those who chose this card, that is the reading. So for those who chose this card, the second card, let's see what it is. We have new life. So the appearance of this card in a reading just means that this is a very auspicious time for you in your relationship or any kind of partnerships you have taken up in your life. So it may mean even your business collaborations or a beautiful beginning in this relationship. So if you are already in a connection with someone you love, you are going to see positive transformation in this connection. You are going to experience more intimacy, harmony and vibrancy in this relationship, and you are going to feel a much more deeper connection with this person you love. And if you are single and if you are open to a new relationship, this is the time for a new beginning coming up in your life, guys. So you are going to find someone new, and that relationship is going to be so fulfilling, filled with harmony, balance and sweetness of that togetherness, intimacy and that blessed understanding you both have with each other. So that is the energy with this card, guys. For those who chose this card, it is a new beginning you are seeing in your life today. Maybe in your relationship or maybe in your work situation, whatever it is a very auspicious card, guys, and it denotes a new beginning and a new life. So that is the reading with this card, guys. I hope this reading resonates. If you like this reading, please like and comment. And if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.